Judah in the Bible. The battle really ain't yours. Set yourself and be still. See the salvation of the Lord. Your job is to trust Him. Add virtue to your faith. Hold on to what He promised you and praise Him while you wait.